Wait.
Hold up.
We just thought of something.
Okay, I think I need to go shopping for a new man.
Oh, not that's that I right. have one.
No, right she's got a boy. You need a man.
Hi, everyone, and welcome to the Home Automation X channel. This is Cindy, and I am Anika. Thank you so much for watching. Are you guys excited? Because I am definitely excited because today is
Black Friday.
Hence why we are wearing our black outfits. So, I don't know, like Cindy, are you excited for Black Friday?
Yes, I feel the urge to splurge. I don't know about you guys out there, but man, this is like my favorite holiday.
Yes, now of course we know that Black Friday is where the prices go on sale on so many products.
Yay!
This just comes once a year where prices are reduced on thousands of items. We're here to remind you all that the savings on the smart home products are there. One thing I'm not looking forward to is all the crowds and pushing and shoving that goes on.
Oh, not only that, I've actually seen people get into full-on brawls over a parking space, and you won't get that here, we promise.
We have these products here, which we'll briefly talk about. Now, this is the Smart Scale by eTech City. It can synchronize your body composition with Fitbit, Apple Health, and Google Fit. It allows you to create 8 profiles at the same time to track your family's fitness. It calculates your weight, your body mass, your BMI, and more to track your health and achieve to lose weight.
Now, these are the Smart Plugs by GoSun. Now, control your electrical items via your phone app wherever you are. So get ready to have a smart home and create a customized schedule to automatically turn on or off any home electronics or appliances, such as lamps, humidifiers, coffee makers, and more.
Yeah, coffee maker is for someone like her because, you know, she needs her coffee in the morning.
That's right.
And ain't nobody trying to get up to make that right now. So we also have the smart Wi-Fi switch. It's a 4-pack by Tantan. And you can get this. Imagine having LED lights you can control with these and these switches, right? So one switch can easily control 10 LED bulbs at once. You can remote control your lights with your phone or your tablet as well and easily connect them using the Smart Life app.
Time to make the switch. Mm-hmm. Also, I'd like to say that by clicking on our links below, before you do any of the shopping, it helps us out. Even if you are unsure, looking around to purchase something, yeah, whatever it happens to be, sporting goods, clothing, pet supplies,
yeah,
clothing.
Even if it's not home tech related, if you use our links, that helps us out.
That's right. Let you think, click our link, all right? Now, is there anything that isn't tech related that you are looking to pick up today?
A lot of things, all right? we won't get into detail.
Oh, that's right, because that will make this, yeah, exactly, this 1-minute little episode into an hour or so.
I just hope Santa comes early this year.
Oh, you know, that's right.
Wait.
Hold up. We just thought of something.
Okay, I think I need to go shopping for a new man.
Oh,
not
that's
that I
right.
have one.
No, right, she's got a boy. You need a man.
AKA my little puppy.
So are you planning on doing a lot of shopping on Black Friday, guys?
Yes.
And so what are you looking to pick up? Leave a comment down below and let me and Cindy know.
That's right. And if you found this video useful, we ask that you please share it with all your friends on social media. Also, there are these videos here on the side that you can check out. The video on the top is our most recent one. And below, that's our recommended videos just for you. So please click on either one and check them out. And we appreciate all the support you provide to us. Thanks for watching.
Bye.